Shiva takes an incarnation as Sharabh. While describing about the incarnation of Sharabh, Sutji told sages, when Vishnuji took his incarnation of Narsimha to kill the demon king Hironokoshipu, his anger could not be subdued even after the killing of Hironokoshipu. His anger had frightened all the three worlds. Lord Brahma sent Prahlada to Narsimha so that his anger gets cooled down. Prahlada prayed to Narsimha. Narsimha took him in his embrace, but still his anger was not subdued. All the deities went to Lord Shiva and requested to him to cool down Vishnu's anger. Lord Shiva then sent Bhairava and Veerbhadra to Narsimha. When Veerbhadra politely requested Narsimha to cool down, he, Narsimha, tried to pounce on him, Veerbhadra. Right then Lord Shiva appeared in his most devastating form. He was looking frightening in his giant form and with thousands of hands. His appearance was resembling a huge cannibal bird. Lord Shiva injured Narsimha with his giant wings, and after carrying Lord Vishnu in his giant wings and after carrying Lord Vishnu in his arms, he flew in the sky. Lord Vishnu was so frightened that he became unconscious. After regaining his consciousness, Lord Narsimha appeared in his form of Lord Vishnu and eulogized Shiva, which made Lord Shiva very pleased. Lord Shiva wore the head of Narsimha with a garland of skull in his neck. The remaining body was carried by Veerbhadra and abandoned at a mountain.